You have something you want to tell me? About JR's death? You were JR's most trusted friend. Once I remembered that, it was easy.
Sue Ellen, I'm so sorry.
You're sorry. I'm sure you are. I'm sure you're sorry for shooting JR. I am sure you are sorry for robbing me of a goodbye.
I made a promise to JR.
JR was my husband. He was my love. I should have been the first one to know he was sick, not you. I should have been the one that was there with him, not you. I should have been. Was he scared? Was he in pain?
He was brave. And he loved you very much.
You painted this? You painted his portrait?
It was Bobby's idea. I told him I'd be honored to do it. I was taking JR down to Mexico for his treatments. And of course he was worried all his hair was gonna fall out because of the chemo. And he said to me, Bum, if I should lose these wondrous eyebrows of mine, please don't tell Sue Ellen. She and her tweezers have been circling around these furry devils for half a century and she would just be devastated. She thought chemo got to him first. Sue Ellen, can you ever forgive me?
You're not the one I need to forgive.